Have you ever noticed that ice floats in water, but sinks when it's put in alcohol? Does that question burn in your mind and keep you up at night? Well, don't worry, because we're here to explain it. Don't believe me? Take a glass and give it a try. But why does this happen? The answer is easier than you know. It's actually just basic science. Water and ice are made up of the same compound, H2O. They are just in two different forms, a solid and a liquid. The difference is just temperature. When H2O is in liquid form, the molecules are packed tightly together. When H2O is in ice form, the molecules spread out, expand, and become structured. Have you ever frozen a water bottle? Yeah, that's why they expand in the freezer. Alcohol, on the other hand, is made up of different molecules, including carbons, which are lighter and less dense than water molecules. Here's a chart which shows the density of some common liquids. Notice alcohol way on the bottom. So the less dense it is, the more likely it will float. And the more dense it is, the more likely it is to sink. Wow, that honey sure is dense. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe for new videos. And of course, have a great day.